How's it going, all you lovely ladies and Bruces out there? It is time for another impressions video. I feel like we've been knocking these out left and right, impressions videos for days. Lots of new shit coming out, lots of new games. Anyway, Be Hero, this is one that was on my radar. I think I posted about being excited for the release of for March, I believe. I think it's out now. It's in early access. I think it's very early, but it is a Harvest Moon like, I guess, but with questing, and it's that kind of setup, you know what I mean? Which I love. I absolutely love, and I love the super duper cartoony art style. Just looking at it, you can see just how cartoony it is. It's very early alpha, as you can see. The developer was kind enough to send us over a key so we could check it out for ourselves, which is lovely of them, as always. Let's jump in, shall we, and do half an hour, see what we think, and you guys can let me know what you think. I have not played it at all at this stage. I'm not sure if I'm that white. I am pretty white, but oh man, I want the fro. I mean, it's my character, right? I can have whatever I want. No, come on then. Oh, the moustache. Dude, all right, no, this is it. We gotta have the fro and the mo. The fro and the mo. And like the gi. Cool. And we're gonna call him Brucey, of course, as usual, as we are wont to do around these parts. Heroes. Wherever they pass, they charm the crowds, inspire dreams, and make people smile. Who never dreamed about becoming a hero, right? A dangerous profession that demands skills and wisdom, but also that can be highly rewarding. Fame, wealth, endless adventure. That's exactly what our aspiring hero thought when he took a look into his deceased grandfather's war chest and found a special hero treasure. A legendary item. Or maybe not so much. But this type of adventure may be costly. So he sold all his material possessions, went to the nearest port, saying he would never look back, found a captain with a great ship, and used all his money to meet his destiny. That guy looks like a pirate. Well, that's what he hoped for. Days, weeks, months went by, and despite all of the danger and unforeseen circumstances, somehow our aspiring hero remained unshakable. Though the pirate doesn't look unshakable. Until one day he finally reached his destination. Beer's Land. Eager for adventure, he ran into the island, only to find that things never happened as expected. Since the Lord of Fear, the evildoer that once terrorized the island, was faced by a group of strong heroes from all over the world, and it was defeated in battle by the most powerful of them all, leaving as a consequence, a destroyed village in the final confrontation, so no more adventurers went to visit it. That, within time, made people abandon the village because they couldn't keep their businesses, or because there was nothing left for them in there. Was that the end of it? Well, maybe the adventure was just starting. Game is loading. So yeah, it's an interesting premise. We show up to the battle too late, and now we have to rebuild the village for the third time. The Lord of Fear was defeated by Jaw One, the Slayer, and his minions got scattered. Many rivers, the village north of here was destroyed, and the villagers fled to the capital. I can't believe it. This must be wrong. I traveled all this time to fight the Lord of Fear. Look, I know that was not what you had expected, but I can take you home if you want. It's only going to cost you 1,000,000 shards. What? That's too much money. Well, that's the cost of this long journey home. I mean, it took months, right? Too many expenses, you know? That may be right, but I still need to go to the evil lair and see it for myself before going home anyway. Maybe we could sail to your home after that. Do you need any directions to find it? Really? Do you know its location? That would be great. Yeah, sure, just go north to Crossroads and then east, passing the Old Man's Tavern. Thank you. I must be going then. Hey, wait. What about the boat travel? I'll come back soon. Please wait for me. Okay. I'll be here getting things ready. I love the art style. It's super cute. Super duper cute. I think I already saw this somewhere. What? Anyone in here? Can I knock on the door? Hang on, let's punch the door. Nope. Alright, moving on. Can I pick this up? A log. Ah, so we're gathering materials. Like a survival game, I suppose. Can we start a fire? Hello! There's something wrong with this bridge. Please keep the distance. Keep the distance? Perhaps English was not their native language. But it is early alpha, so I assume that'll be one of the first things to get sorted out. Assuming, I want those apples off that apple tree, man. I want an Animal Crossing this bitch. Oh, we got it. Hello. This road is blocked by the order of the royal of your royal majesty. Go away. Pretty rude, but okay. Oh, mission. Hello, my friend. Are you new here? Yes, I've just arrived. Huh, I see. Let me introduce myself. I'm Arak, and I have things from many distant lands to sell. Come on, check it out. Half the price of the double. I guess I'll come back later. Half the price of the double? You mean normal price? The normal price is half the price of the double price. That makes my brain hurt. Stop it. Hello there. Hey, finally. I couldn't wait for this load of stones. This is delaying all my work. You can leave them there. I'm sorry, but I don't have any stones with me. How come? I've ordered these stones a long time ago. I think you got the wrong person. I'm an adventurer. Really? This is bad. I was hoping I'd finally finish this bridge. Sorry about that. It's okay, it's not your fault. Anyway, I'm Rob, and I'm the master builder of Beersland. Nice to meet you, Rob. I hope you can sort things out soon. I appreciate it. Thanks. Well, I have to go now. Until next time. Okay, see ya. Should I collect stones for him? I feel like we should help. I'm getting tired of giving information to peasants. Well, I won't ask you anything then. Hello. I wish the bridge to the village is fixed soon. I can't get back to my forge. Can I go into your house and steal things? Berries on a bush. We need like a pickaxe, I assume. Oh, can we have these flowers? Can I? Yes. Oh man, I'm just picking up anything that's not nailed down. It's like a point and click adventure game. We just steal everything that isn't nailed in. Look at all this junk. Looks like someone hasn't taken care of this place for a long time. Yeah, I would say that is accurate, yes. This tavern is ruined. Hey, there's still a man here though. Oh, okay. We need to bring parts here to repair it. I won't sell it, go away. Okay. I can cook here? Ooh. Interesting. Oh, we need to go get some parts then. Don't we? How do we get a tree trunk block in my way? I guess I could chop it with an axe. Maybe I can borrow it from someone. Who has an axe? I need a fishing rod. I'm gonna ask this man if he has an axe. Oh look, he's come up with an exclamation mark. Hello, old man. By any chance, would you have an axe to... For the last time, I won't sell the tavern, and that's the end of the... Wait, what? I was wondering if you hadn't a spare axe to lend me. Why haven't you said that earlier? I thought you were one of those cursed brokers that come here every week to try and buy my tavern. Oh no, I don't want to buy your tavern. I'm just an adventurer. An adventurer, you say? It's been so long I haven't seen an adventurer. Anyway, why do you need an axe? I need to travel east to find a... and defeat the Lord of Fear, but there's a big tree trunk blocking the road. You're not from around here, are you? Didn't you know the Lord of Fear was defeated? Look, I've traveled from a distant land to fight it. If that's the harsh truth, I need to see it with my own eyes. I can see you're very determined. I'll tell you what, I still have to look for that axe, and you look very tired. You should rest in the spare bedroom until tomorrow morning, and then you can proceed in your journey. It's not like an empty lair is going anywhere, right? Well, I really need to rest. It's settled then. Your room's upstairs. The one on the right. Thank you. Free room. Wait, are you gonna charge me? Better not fucking charge me, guy. Chest. That's where we can store our stuff. Where's my awesome hair and mustache? This thing's gonna take some repairs, man. 10. Good morning. Hope you had a good night of sleep. Yes, I really needed some resting, thanks. Glad to hear. By the way, I found that axe, but I need you to promise me you won't ever use it on a pine tree. That could get you and me into big trouble. Okay, I promise. It's a very weird request, but okay. You can find it in the kitchen behind me. Thanks a bunch. Now I can finally go on. Oh, before you go, I know you don't want to hear this, but if this quest of yours takes longer than you anticipated, you can always stay in here. I won't charge you anything. I only ask that you supply with the items you find and make during your journey. I'm getting old, you know, and I have a hard time getting materials by myself. And don't worry, I'm going to pay you for it. Well, I'm not really eager to stay very long, but that's awesome to hear. Thanks again, old man. I'll be going now. See ya. Oh, I should have given him a voice. Don't even think about voices. Oh, this is how we change our thing? So what's... Ah. I see. So now we can just... Ooh. That was a lot. So that's a pine tree, right? So I can chop this one? This ain't a pine tree. Are you coming down? Yes. So how many times do I have to hit your ass? These ones are pine trees though, right? These tall ones. I guess I should grab loads and loads of wood for that guy, because he's gonna need a lot for that tavern of his. We're very low on energy already, despite the fact that we just left and just had a sleep. I really want to hang around and fix this place though. Hello. I love staying here and watching people try to chop this trunk in vain. Why don't you try it out, huh? My axe isn't strong enough to chop this kind of tree trunk. Maybe old man has a better one. Ass. Typical. Oh, hello. I'm gonna go see you. Hello. Hey, I've never seen you before. That's because I just arrived. I'm an adventurer. Really? That's cool. I'm Daniel the Fisherman. Nice to meet you, Daniel. Do you know anything about the Lord of Fear's Lair? Not really, but... You can ask my big brother, Jack. He may know about it. Okay, I'll find him. See you later. There's flowers. What is this? Do we have an unlimited inventory? Because I just want to pick all the things. I can't pick that. Oh, we're too tired. We have no energy left. I guess we'll go back to old man. Can't believe that's his name. It's not a very good name. Can we repair this? Or does it take energy? Guess it takes energy. Hello. Are you back already? What happened? There's another tree trunk blocking the way east of outskirts. Really? So why don't you chop it off? I tried, but it's very hard. I almost broke the axe trying to chop it. That doesn't sound too good. Is there a way to go around it? I'm afraid not, sorry. Wouldn't you have a better axe? Unfortunately, I don't have another one to spare. Maybe you could try sharpening the one you have. Go talk to Jack. He lives in the outskirts. Thank you, old man. Bye. Well, I'm gonna have to rest first, or I'm gonna die. Jack lives in the outskirts. You got it. I'll go see him. But first, we should repair some of this building. It looks like I lost the wood that I used on the one that... I hope I didn't lose it just randomly. Oh my god. Looks like I lost wood there as well. Okay, so there's some kind of bug that lets you randomly lose wood. Okay, that one still worked. Who are you? Another one, please. You want a mushroom? I don't have any fucking mushrooms. What do I look like? Drug dealer? Alright, where are we going? Jax. I assume he'll be over here near, where his brother lived, right? Where his brother was fishing. The fisherman man. Maybe I can break this barrier with a pickaxe. I see what you're doing to me, game. No, I have not met your brother Jack. When I find him... Are you Jack? Excuse me, are you Jack? Yes, I am. What do you want? The old man sent me. He said you could take a look on my axe. Maybe, but right now I'm kind of busy in here. Really? To me it looks like you're just staring at a rock. I'm not just staring at this rock. I'm trying to find a way to get my key that I got stuck in. How do you stick a key in a rock? Oh, sorry about that. Yeah, I know, but there's nothing I can do right now. Then could you help me out? Sorry, but I can't do anything before I get my key and enter home. Is there a way I could help? Now that you mentioned, you could try to break this rock with a pickaxe? I don't have any pickaxes. Do you know where I can find one? Maybe you could ask Bok, the miner, if he has an old pickaxe to spare. Thanks, I'll be back soon. Where is Bok? But there's some catch with his axe, I won't touch it. If I grab it, he'll, like, murder me? I don't know. Let's have a look at this. West. North, quarry. Quarry? That's where the miner will be. Ooh. Are you Bok? I need a pickaxe. Stat. Hello there. Hi. You're Bok, right? Yes, I am. What do you need? Could you lend me a pickaxe? I need it to help Jack. Yes, I could, but I've never seen you around. Do you live here? In a way, yeah, I'm staying at the tavern. Oh, really? So you're the son of the old tavern keeper? No, no, I'm not. I knew that shameless old man had wandered around with bad intentions. But I'm not. Well, if you are who you say you are, I can give you one of my old pickaxes. But first, I'm going to need that you bring me a weak beer. But I already said that I'm not. Go, fast, bring me that beer. I think he just wants beer. I think he's just extorting us for beer. He's just extorting me for beer money. Pity I didn't grab a mushroom for that guy. But there's no mushroom. Give me the runaround, you bastards. I assume the tavern man is the one to go to for beer. He does live on Beer Road, after all. Not sell items, I need a beer. Hey old man, do you have any weak beer there? I don't have any ready right now, why? Bok asked me for a beer so he could lend me one of his pickaxes. Jeez, he doesn't miss a chance to get a free beer. Anyway, I can tell you how to make one if you want. I guess I don't have any other options, what should I do? First of all, you'll need the ingredients I have, some in here that you can use. Thank you. What should I do after that? You just need to use the ingredients in a brew stand, like the one in the kitchen. And wait until it's ready. What if I lose or use the ingredients before making it? Don't worry, you can always cultivate more ingredients in the tavern backyard. I don't have any tools. Right, you can use my watering can. It's in the chest, near the shed in the backyard. Do you have any cultivatable seeds too? There may be a couple of seed bags in the chest if you need. You can always buy more from Nina. Fucking hell. Thank you for the information. Happy to help. By the way, if you have any extra items, I'll be glad to buy them from you for a fair price. Just talk to me whenever you want to sell something. That's nice. Well, I'm using all the spare items to... repair your freaking tavern, man. Is this a brew stand? Which one's a brew stand? This thing. Yes. Weak beer. Craft. Oh, it's on a timer. Lame-o. Is there any fixing I can do while I wait? Yes, apparently. Ooh, it's looking better already, isn't it? Pity I can't pick those up and like keep them. You know? Because they're planks, we could use them for like something else. Now give me my beer. I need a pickaxe. Alright. Thanks dude, I'm out. I'll be back, don't worry. There's much to be done around here, and it looks like I get tuckered out by cutting down one tree. So tuckered out that I need to get a bed for a day after I cut down a tree. Not that I've ever cut down an entire tree in real life, so I don't actually know how tiring that would be. I assume it would be pretty tiring. Depending on the size of the tree, of course. These trees are the size of me, so... Hello? Where's my beer? I'm thirsty. Oh yes, here it is. Yummy. Thank you for the beer. You'll find the pickaxe in the chest near my cabin. Thanks, Bok. No problem. Just send my regards to your father. He's still the best brewer I know. He's not my... Never mind. Nice. Pickaxe. Oh wait, I need to help him with the key, don't I? Oh, that's the other guy. I already got you all mixed up about who's who. How am I meant to tell you people apart? Do I have enough energy to smash this? Probably not. Yes, I do. Do you have my key? Oh my, the key's broken. Sorry about that. Okay, okay, it's fine. Just go and talk to my brother, Daniel, the fisherman. Ask him if he still has the spare key for my cabin. If that was the case, if that was an option, why did I have to go to all this trouble to get a fucking pickaxe for you, guy? You could just ask Daniel for the spare. Hey, Daniel, right? Yes, that's me. Do you have Jack's cabin spare key? Maybe. Why do you ask? His key broke up and he needs a spare one to be able to get inside the cabin. Oh, I see, but it's not with me right now. I put it in a safe place, like my brother asked. Can you get it? He really needs it. That'd be impossible. I stored it in a chest somewhere in the forest a long time ago. Why is that impossible? Because the forest entrance was sealed by many rocks, and I'd never go there again. It's full of jellos. Maybe I could go there. Don't go, it's dangerous, and the forest changes every night. Don't worry, I'll be safe. Wait, which way is the forest? I don't have enough energy, right? Can I cut down a tree? Or will I be too tired? Too tired. I'm going to bed. And then tomorrow, we're going to go to the forest. But right now, I'm just too tuckered out. I can't handle it. I'm sorry. Oh, hello. So, how's the brewing going? It's fine, I guess. Brock said it was good. Really? He said that? Yes, he thought you were the one that made it. I'm impressed. Bok is very picky when it comes to beer. Now I'm curious to taste it. Tell you what, if you bring me a wheat beer, I'll teach you new things. Sounds good. I'll come back when I have it. I'll be waiting. What wheat beer do I have? I assume I don't have any ingredients. Oh, this one. Wheat beer. I need a wheat and a hops. I'll bear that in mind. How do we get to the garden? Is it through that door there? I guess I'll check it out. Before we leave, we'll get a wheat and a hops. I feel like we're making good progress. What do you reckon? I really want to fix this hole. I really don't like this hole being here. It's not my jam at all. Can I get rid of this? This is really ruiny, messy, gross. I'm not all about it. Ooh, hello. Oh, so this is my garden then? Jesus, it's a bit of a mess, isn't it? Okay, so we got wheat and hops. Now we're getting Harvest Moony up in here. Aren't we? God, how do we plant wheat and hops? Okay, there you go. Plant. Oh, we can actually... There's actually level ups of this? Where's the watering can? There. Do we have to fill our watering can like in Harvest Moon? Who knows? Alright, we need our pickaxe. We need to get the hell out of here. Now we're growing stuff. Shit, things are coming together. We need a lot more wood though. Well, the forest must be this south way. Because there was rocks all through here. Boss Daniel here. What can we fix with the rocks? You said there was enemies here, right? Guess we should be careful. I don't have a shield, I'm a bit worried. Oh, enemy! Ow, he shot at me. Ow, he shot at me again. Dude, he's... pretty deadly. Ow. Better just to tank it and go ham, I think. What are we looking for? I've forgotten. Oh, the key. You put a key in a chest in here somewhere. Oh no. Well, we did. We lost 2 XP and 20 bucks. Dude, we don't have enough energy or anything for this. Not even close. He messed our ass up. Alright, well, let's get back out there. Maybe I can just avoid the enemies? I feel like I probably can't, but I don't really know what other choices we have. I just need to get to the chest and then get the hell out, right? And I actually have to fight everything. I only have to fight things that are definitely, definitely in my way. That are gonna give me a hassle no matter what. Oh dear. No chest. Just keep an eye out for chests. Ignore everything else. Chest. Come on. Key. Yes! Jeez, our inventory's tiny. We need to do something about our inventory. Grab some apples. No, leave me alone. Oh, just run. Just run. You can't do shit if I just run. Once we get out, we need to cut a whole bunch more trees to try and repair all the damage in the tavern, because I think we're going to be there a long time. In fact, we're basically taking that place over from what I can tell. We'll repair it, make it all nice. I don't even remember what we needed this key for anymore. I know it's for this guy, but why? Have you got my spare key already? Hey, that's my key. Thank you. No pro- oh, he's gonna sharpen my axe. I'm glad to help. So what about your axe? What do you need? The old man told me you might have a way to repair my axe. Since it's all rusty and dull. I need to cut down that big trunk near your house so I can get to the Lord of Fear's lair. That darker tree trunk? Yes, that's it. I don't think I have anything to help you out right now. That type of wood is very dense. But come back tomorrow. I'll think about it. Think about something after I get some rest. I'll be back, thanks. Not super helpful, but that's fine. I'll use this opportunity to cut down some trees. Like this one in your backyard. That took eight shots. Most of our energy, too. In fact, I don't think we'd have enough energy to cut down another one, but we could try. No, we did. Just. Somehow. We were technically out of energy, though. But we did it anyway. Guess we'll rest, repair a little bit more of the tavern, come back and talk to, what's-his-face. Sounds like a jam. This guy's gonna be so happy once I fix his tavern, I'm sure. Seems like a nice man. I hope our plants grow soon. I wonder how long they take to grow. Oh shit, I just skipped 2 days. That was an accident. That's probably not good. I forgot to repair this hole. I've already tried to fix this hole once. There you go. Look at that, upstairs is all fixed. Well, let's work on the downstairs now. Look at that. Almost looks like not a fucking terrible hovel. Ah, oh, crap, I'm out of wood again. 40? 40 wood to fix the surrounding of a blackboard? Excuse me? Jeez, these are probably dying because I missed a day. Maybe they should put a Are you sure into the save thing? Into the sleep thing? Or something? I don't know. Like in Harvest Moon, you have to enter your diary or whatever, which is like the save thing. Maybe something like that. So you don't skip 2 days by accident? I don't know. Oh, now the bar has like a reputation meter and stuff like that as well. It's pretty cool. But like having 2 days, he should be extra aware of what we need. Why is there a slime out here now? That's weird. They weren't out here before. Hey Jack, how are you? Not so well, my brother disappeared last night. What, really? I just talked to him the other day. What did you two talk about? Nothing really important. He only told me he'd hidden the spare key inside the forest and... Wait, what? Where'd you find my spare key? In a chest in the forest, why? And how did you cross through the stone barrier? I opened it with my pickaxe. Oh no, you shouldn't have done that. The barrier is built to prevent jellies from escaping the forest. Oh, that's bad, I didn't know that. Now I can imagine why my brother fled. He's terrified of jellies. I'm really sorry, is there anything I could do? Yes. Well, I asked someone to find my brother. You can kill any jellies you find in the outskirts. I think I saw about 5 of them. Okay, I'll do it. You don't really have a choice, but yep. I don't even know if I have enough energy to kill 5 jellies. That's 1. My energy's very low. Is there any way to like bring it back up? Can I just eat something to bring my energy back? That did not help. Maybe that's to bring back health. Okay, I can't hit him anymore because I'm out of energy. What do I do? I'm just gonna grimace at him. You're a bad jello and I don't want to be your friend anymore. I'm going home. I guess. It's kind of unfortunate there's no way to recover your stamina. You know? So is that one gonna... Are they gonna remain dead or do I have to kill 5 again when I come back? I don't know how it works. I guess we'll find out. I have to sleep because I have no energy. Okay. Oh, we need to wrap this episode up. I'm enjoying the game though. Definitely need some polish. But the core premise is pretty cool. Pretty neat. I like it. It definitely needs polish though, but it is alpha, so you expect it to need polish really. Okay, 3 hits to kill. Okay, that one was already still hurt, so I guess that means we have killed 4? There's one. Is that 5? I've cleaned all the jellies from the outskirts. Finally. Although you created this mess, you took care of it. What about your brother? I still haven't found him. I think he might be lost somewhere. I feel that's my fault. Can I help? No, you did many things for me already. And I haven't helped you with your axe yet. Never mind about it. Your brother is the priority now. Yes, he is. But let me tell you what I found out. It's the least I can do. Very well, thank you. These darker tree trunks are very hard, so they can't be chopped by any regular axes. You're going to need an axe made of gold to do it. But they're very rare. Is there anywhere I can buy one then? I don't know. Maybe the blacksmith could make one for you? If you have the material. I see. Thanks. Hey, before you go, please let me know if you find out any news about my brother. Sure, I'll do that. I mean, yeah. Again, my fault, really. Where was the blacksmith located? It's back this way, isn't it? Do we have a map? Oh, we do. Oh, it's quite a large area. I haven't been into town yet, either. Blacksmith's this way. I guess we could cut more trees before we go. Actually, I need to wrap this episode up, don't I? Because we really do need to wrap it up. I'm never allowed to cut pine trees, so I guess... my options of what to cut are pretty limited, to be honest. But I don't have the energy to cut much anyway, so that's alright. Kinda wanna grab one of those, but I don't have any inventory space for it. Carrying around a random sunflower though, which is probably not much use, to be honest. Don't know what I can do with that though. I can sell it to that guy, I suppose. Can I fix this freaking table? It looks horrible. Guess not. We should chop it up with the axe. That'd be the way to deal with it. At least fix this hole. I can't deal with this hole. I can't deal with this hole. Look at that. It's almost like a port one. Lovely. Alright, well I suppose we should wrap this one up. But if you guys do want to see more, make sure you let me know that you want to see more. We're out of energy again. They've got to do something about the energy. It's like some way to recover it. Like, drink a beer and you recover a whole bunch of energy. Maybe that's the thing. I don't know, because we haven't actually been able to make any beers yet, but I guess we'll find out the hard way. We'll hang on to everything else, I suppose. But yeah, that was Be Hero. Let me know what you think, whether you want to see more, or what you want to do about it. Wait for the full release, maybe. I don't know how long that'll be, because it is an early, early access. Might be quite a while away, but yeah, there'll be a link in the description if you want to pick it up for yourself. But until then, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, thanks for hanging out with me, and I'll see you in the next one.